my other uncles, who all after my father's passing ensured that my siblings and I were always very well taken care of and lack nothing. That's Farid Khan, Kazim Khan, Shamad Khan, Sher Khan, and Amjad Khan. My aunt, Molly C. Prasad, who cares for me just as my mother did, also Muni Ram Sarup and Babsi Singh. My grandparents, Mr. and Mrs. Abdul Rahman Khan and Radhi Harnanan Singh. Also, Mr. and Mrs. Bharat Gupta. My nephews, Zafar Khan and Rishi Ram Prasad. My cousins, Krishna Ram Sarup, Sandra Warris, Sandy Ali, and Dean Khan, all have gone to the great beyond. Here's now my first of my many selections to come, and I do hope and trust you will enjoy all that I have chosen this evening as I celebrate the life and legacy of my dear brother, the late great Nazim Ul Khan. Thank you. that prepared for my baba us vidata ke pehchan hai
इतनी रुको
तुझको पुकारे मेरा प्यार।
How nostalgic indeed, the voice of Ruby Khan Gupta, the nightingale of Trinidad and Tobago and the world, the dream girl herself. By the way, Ruby, you look quite fantastic in navy blue, looking as gorgeous as always. The last time we were here, Ruby was celebrating her 60th birthday. So as you can see, friends, she is aging gracefully and the voice remains the very same. So we take a very short break at this time. When we come back, more of Ruby Khan Gupta as she continues to celebrate the legacy of her dear departed brother, the late Nazimul Khan. Stay with us.
Every Saturday afternoon from 4 for the program Suhana Safar right here on your favorite station, TV Jagriti. Suhana Safar, a program that goes behind the scenes, relives the pleasant memories and enjoy the modern music. I will explore the various aspects of the Indian film industry and celebrate with the players of this vast industry. You will hear some ghazals, bhajans, semi-classical music, and we'll also look at the history and development of the Indian music world. That's Suhana Safar every Saturday from 4 p.m. right here on your favorite station, TV Jagriti.
We'll surely be closing on Sunday the 28th of August at South Park Mall, San Fernando. The best bargains. Now is the time to shop for Ganesha and Diwali events. Curtains, bed covers, bedspreads, gift items, kitchenware. Up to 80% off everything must sell. Just a few more days. The India InStyle Expo at the South Park Mall definitely closing on Sunday the 28th of August.
Fab India Expo reopens on 30th August, just in time to celebrate Ganesh Utsav. All are invited to visit one of the biggest Ganesha Murtis. Daily RT at 11:30 a.m. and 7 p.m. Get all of Ganesha's favorite sweets at Fab India Expo. Shop for festivals and events opposite Medford Gas Station, Shugonas. From 30th August, 11 a.m. to 9 p.m. daily.
आपका धर्म आपका स्टेशन टीवी जागृति।
Sitaraman, welcome back to Radio and TV Jagriti. To those of you viewing us here in Trinidad and Tobago and around the world, this is a very special two-hour musical tribute in memory of the late, great Nazimul Khan, conceptualized and done by his sister Ruby Khan Gupta, who is no stranger to the field of arts and entertainment in Trinidad and Tobago. We recognize that so many of you are viewing via the Radio and TV Jagriti Facebook page and our YouTube channel. We acknowledge all of your comments, and we will be reading some of them in a short while. But for now, though, it's back to the dream girl, Ruby Khan Gupta.
Tere mere sapne ab ek rang hai ho ja ja bire jaye rahe hum sang hai ho tere mere sapne ab ek rang hai ho ja ja bire jaye rahe hum sang
एक दिन दिन
Oh, don't.
चौधरी का चांद या
back memories of yesteryear. It gave me goosebumps actually, and I'm sure that many of you are getting goosebumps out there too as you remember these selections of the late Nazim Ul Khan, this that he used to sing, his favorite selections, and that is one that says, are you the full moon or are you the sun? Whatever you are beyond compare. And as we continue to celebrate the legacy of the late Nazim Ul Khan, we say a special thank you to all of our sponsors making it possible this evening. Extra Foods, Jadu's Trading Limited, Classic Tiles, Vish Hardware, Designer Balloons and Events, Home Aesthetics Molding Company, and Girija Enterprise Limited. Of course, we extend a special Sitaram to those of you extending your comments via Facebook, Sitaram to Krishnadath Jagannath, Lalita Gildari, Carmen Raghubar, Pandit Neil, Joel Budram. He says, definitely a beautiful tribute to one of Trinidad's best artists, Nazim Ul Khan. Ruby looks and still sings so well. Beautiful selections indeed. May his soul rest in peace. Sitaram to Premi Singh, Teelbani Singh, Starry Maharaj, Saraswati Maharaj, and all those posting comments. We see those comments and we thank you so very much. Feel free to share the video so that everyone can enjoy our program, our virtual tribute this evening. Ruby, it's back to you.
Ek tera saath, ek tera saath, humko do jahan se pyara hai.
Ek tera saath, जी।
So beautiful and so divine indeed, the voice of the dream girl Ruby Khan Gupta as she celebrates the life of the late Nazimul Khan. They were known as the Dream Team. And for those of you who may ask, where did they get the name the Dream Team? It was given to them by Mr. Rafi Muhammad. He is part of the Muhammad family that has given decades of their lives in the promotion of the arts and culture in Trinidad and Tobago and on the world stage. So thank you, Mr. Rafi Muhammad. He's also a well-known media professional. Ruby says thank you to you for giving birth that name of the Dream Team. And now it's the Dream Girl with the passing of Nazimul Khan. Thank you everyone for all of your comments. We are receiving blessings and love from the US, from Canada, from parts of Australia, throughout the continent. Sri Amar Samruji, thank you so much for your comments. And also the Hanuman Mission of Trinidad and Tobago and Canada's spiritual head, Mahanji Dr. Baliram Chedi. He says amazing selections he is enjoying together with lovely Merle. So blessings to you, and they extend best wishes, of course, to Ruby Khan Gupta. We continue to celebrate the legacy of Nazimul Khan with his favorite hit selections in the voice of Ruby Khan Gupta.
Chao. Meaning
Such a golden one there, an evergreen classic taken from Ram or Sham. And that incidentally featured one of our very own from Trinidad and Tobago, the late maestro Harry Mahabir, who would have performed one of the selections from this film, Ram or Sham, together with a band in India for the original song. So we remember the late maestro Harry Mahabir, and Ruby would have worked with him extensively over the years. And while she was singing that particular song, how ironic, I just got a message from Nari Mahabir of Toronto, Canada, who is the son of the late maestro. He says, great job. This concert is bringing back so many memories. Amar Samruji, retired Comptroller of Customs and Excise, says, Ruby sang at my retirement function, so he's really enjoying. Siti Kisun Ramsurupanti Patsy Deo says she's really enjoying Ruby's voice. She says, Ruby looks so lovely. And her voice is absolutely golden. And she says, you both make a great team, Shirvani and Ruby. Well, it's such a pleasure to always share these platforms with Ruby. So it's all about woman power this evening as we celebrate the life of the late Nazmul Khan. This weekend actually marks 5 years since his passing. So the memories, of course, will continue with Ruby as the dream girl, and his legacy lives on through Ruby. Ruby, it's back to you. Another very meaningful and poor-raising selection. Ruby, apart from being an exceptional artist and an amazing human being, I just want to let you know that you are a pillar of strength. What you are doing this evening is in no way easy. It is challenging. I know how emotional this is for you, and we are seeing the tears as well. But you're holding up strong, and we just want to salute you for that. I'm sure that many people are feeling emotional at this time too. In fact, I just saw a comment, Ruby, from your sister Bernadette, and she says, it is so very difficult to look at her brother on screen because a short while ago, our directors were able to pull up a clip of many years ago where Ruby and Nazimul as the Dream Team would have performed at an event. And really, it brought back so many memories for so many people. So Ruby, you are doing a fantastic job. And that is the review from everyone who are looking on via Facebook and via the Radio and TV Jagriti YouTube channel. Sita Raman, good evening to Asha Bandhu and the Daniel family, the Darpan family, Indra and Ronnie. They say they grew up with the Dream Team, and this tribute is so very beautiful. The Jadu family as well, we salute them, Auntie Chandra, Auntie Sethi, and of course, Mr. Raj Jadu. They are also part sponsor of this evening, together with Extra Foods, Classic Tiles, Fish Hardware, Designer Balloons and Events, Home Aesthetics Molding Company, and Girija Enterprise Limited. We also extend good evening to the Udo family of Johannesburg in South Africa. They say memories indeed, loving it a whole lot. And also to Arlene of Toronto, blessings to you. Thank you everyone for your comments. It's really literally impossible to get through each one, but we are seeing them and we thank you for looking on, for sharing the video and simply enjoying as we celebrate the great legacy of the late Nazimul Khan, 5 years since his passing. Ruby, back to you.
Mere mitra दिल ऐसा किसी ने मेरा तोड़ा, बर्बादी की तरफ ऐसा मोड़ा, दिल ऐसा किसी ने मेरा तोड़ा, बर्बादी की तरफ ऐसा मोड़ा। एक बने
बड़ी दूर से
Yes, friends, you're on to Radio and TV Jagriti, and we extend a warm welcome to those looking on via the Radio and TV Jagriti Facebook page and via our YouTube channel. So it's a great tribute to the late Nazimul Khan on the occasion of his fifth death anniversary, and a little bit now about the dream girl Ruby Khan Gupta as she celebrates the life of her brother. Ruby's professional career began in the 1980s, and since then there has been no turning back for her as she assumed the role of lead female singer of many reputed Indian bands for years. Ruby Khan Gupta is affectionately referred to by her fans and her supporters as the Nightingale and the Dream Girl of Trinidad and Tobago, and has represented the red, white and black on the international stage. As a soloist, she won the NCIC Ladies Singing Competition a few years back, and as part of her prize, a trip to India, she performed at the Taj Hotel and for many other cultural shows. She has also performed alongside Nitin Mukesh, Usha Mangeshkar and Anup Jalota. She was also a finalist of Mastana Bahar in 1977, 79 and 84, winner of the Prime Minister's Best Village Competition, and also, this is huge, the recipient of the Fateta Achievement Award for Culture. Viewers, listeners, I can go on and on and on if I'm to continue, but really no amount of praises or tributes would suffice to summarize all that Ruby has done for culture, for arts and for entertainment in Trinidad and Tobago. And this gesture this evening is so wonderful, paying tribute to her beloved brother, bringing back memories of yesteryear. So many folks are enjoying. I'd like to dedicate the next few selections to the Bastio family of Mura Road, Saddle Road and San Juan, who say Ruby has performed at all of their events. Uncle Baliram and Auntie Indra, they've got four sons, and Ruby, as well as Nazimul, the dream team, would have performed at all of their weddings, all of the yagnas, because they would insist nobody else would be as the dream team and would perform as well as they would for their events. So Sitaram to you guys, and Ruby, let's continue.
Come on.
One of the most beautiful selections there ever has been and ever will be, definitely one of the hit selections that was sung by the late great Nazimul Khan during his lifetime, and it's brought to life today thanks to Radio and TV Jagriti and of course the dream girl Ruby Khan Gupta. This tribute in honor of the late Nazimul Khan is brought to you compliments Extra Foods, Jadu's Trading Limited, Classic Tiles, Vish Hardware, Designer Balloons and Events, Home Aesthetics Molding Company, and Girja Enterprise Limited. Sitaram to Mrs. Merle Chedi. She says memories of her farewell night are being rekindled tonight because the Dream Team would have performed at her farewell night many years ago, I believe in the year 1991. Am I right? Yes. So blessings to you, Mrs. Merle Chedi. Also to Mrs. Gina Sukai of San Juan. She is enjoying. We've also got Brampton with us, folks of Miami Beach locked on. We've got Ellie with us, Kathy Lucas of Queens, New York. Sharma Gosain says, looking on from Chicago. Zubida Clark says she has such a melodious voice. Matri Maharaj says, blessings for many more great years with us. And may the soul of the late great Nazimul Khan rest in peace. CBS Sing of the UK says, these are some of the most memorable selections I've heard in my 83 years. Thanks for this, listening from the UK. Ruby, it's back to you.
Cheers.
Well, that certainly is a beautiful selection, and that was one that would have been sung by Ruby and Nazimul back in the day, the dream team. In fact, I just saw a comment from, let's see here, Dave Basdew, and he says, what a wonderful evening, songs that will never fade away. I agree. God's blessings, Ruby. Remembering my boy days, going to farewell nights to hear Ruby and Nazimul sing. I've grown up to their music, he says. Mina Rodriguez says, good night to Ruby. Keep going strong. Also, Leela Chachu says, beautiful selections. And again, Ruby, your sister Bernadette says, it's like watching an Indian movie because Ruby's voice is no less than a Bollywood female singer. I totally agree. I absolutely agree with you, Bernadette. Happy you're enjoying. And you would have seen the memories of Nazimul and Ruby via that video. Of course, I think they looked like Dharmendra and Hema Malini back in the day. Keep it up, Ruby. Fantastic job. Everyone is totally enjoying. Lots of heart and like emojis for you this evening as you pay tribute to the late Nazimul Khan. Let's hear more of you.
जन्म जन्म का साथ है निभाने को सांसार मैंने जन्म लिए जन्म जन्म का साथ है निभाने को सांसार
जन्म जन्म का साथ
Khan Gupta, we know that you are enjoying wherever in the world you are, friends. Thank you so much for sharing this time with us on Radio and TV Jagriti and via our stream. Let's take a short break at this time. We'll be back with more of Ruby and more of our tribute to the late Nazimul Khan in a short while. Vani Sukhai inviting you to be a part of my television sensation, Bollywood's Best on TNT's Best TV Jagriti. Tune in every Sunday morning from 10 to 11 as together we count down the top 10 biggest and best Bollywood videos of the week, check out the latest movie previews, and of course, what's trending with your favorite Bollywood celebrities. It's the only of its kind on national television, so don't miss it. Bollywood's best every Sunday morning from 10 to 11, exclusive to TV Jagriti.
Let's Talk Sports, an interactive and dynamic program that highlights the best in sports and personalities involved. Join me, Baju Narayan Maharaj, for Let's Talk Sports, only on TV Jagriti. Let's Talk Sports, Saturdays at 5 p.m. with a repeat on Thursdays at 5 p.m.
Sitaram, you are invited to join His Holiness, the Dharmacharya of the Republic of Trinidad and Tobago, Pandit Dr. Rampasad Parasram, every Wednesday from 12:30 to 1 p.m. on Radio and TV Jagriti for the program Understanding Dharma, helping us lift ourselves from the mundane to the sublime, from turmoil to peace, from bondage to salvation. Understanding Dharma with our Dharmacharya, His Holiness Pandit Dr. Rampasad Parasram, every Wednesday from 12:30 to 1 p.m. on Radio and TV Jagriti. Sitaram.
Your child's safety is top priority.
Hi, Miss Silly. Thanks a mille. I'll be back by 10. Bye, T.
Be very cautious when choosing a caregiver. Don't let this be your horror story.
A message from the Trinidad and Tobago Police Service.
The world of news is unfolding every second of the day.
It is our commitment to deliver the facts with precision.
What you need to know.
When you need to know.
And why you need to know.
Major news at noon, 4 p.m. and 6:30 p.m.
Update at 11 a.m., 1 p.m., 2 p.m. and 5 p.m.
News on a new awakening.
News on the Jagriti Network.
आपका धर्म आपका स्टेशन टीवी जागृति
Sitaram, and good evening once again to you, our viewers on TV Jagriti and our listeners on Radio Jagriti 102.7 FM. Those of you onto Facebook at this time, we're back up and running on Facebook and via our YouTube channel. I'm Shirvani Sukai. Thank you for joining us this evening. It's a very special two-hour tribute in honor of the late, great Nazimul Khan, this being done by his sister, the dream girl Ruby Khan Gupta. We would have ended at this point, but I just received a message from Mr. Raj Jadu, who is a very close member of the Jagriti family, the SDMS family, and proprietor of Jadu's Trading Limited, one of our sponsors for this evening. And he says that he would like to extend this tribute by a further half hour. So I'm sure many of you are so happy to hear that. And Ruby Khan Gupta is ready. She is ready because she has got all of the selections to entertain you, as a matter of fact, till midnight. But of course, we're going till 9:30. Thank you so much, Mr. Raj Jadu and the folks of Jadu's Trading. Sitaram to Mrs. Sati Jadu, Mrs. Chandra Jadu. We are so grateful to have you with us. And a message from Chalam Muhammad. He actually sent this to Mr. Raj Jadu this evening. He says, thanks so much for sponsoring Ruby tonight. The selections are bringing tears to my eyes. Ruby Khan Gupta would always be remembered as a super great singer from Trinidad and Tobago, says Sati Jadu. And also Gayatri of the UK, she says, Ruby is the best singer that Trinidad and Tobago has. She is the best in the Caribbean, the best in this part of the world, and a true gem. So let's continue with more of Ruby Khan Gupta as we celebrate 5 years, as we recognize, of course, 5 years since the passing of the late great Nazim Ul Khan. We celebrate his life, we celebrate his legacy, we remember him with love.
बहारों फूल बरसा मेरा महबूब आया है, मेरा महबूब आया है। बहारों फूल बरसा मेरा महबूब आया है, मेरा महबूब आया
This is a special 2.5 hour tribute in honor of the legacy of the late great Nazimul Khan, live on radio and TV Jagriti, Ruby Khan Gupta, live and virtual concert as she celebrates his life. So many folks are with us and sending us really lovely comments. We thank you so very much, friends. Thank you to Ingrid Toon Harilal, also a very popular name when it comes to great singing and entertainment. Blessings to you, Ingrid, and thank you for your comments this evening. Sita Ram to Tara Rampol. She says she's really, really enjoying the voice, the golden voice of Ruby Khan Gupta. She says Ruby is the best female singer in TNT, certainly our gem. Also, good evening and Sita Ram to Auntie June and Uncle Ambie of Kissimmee, Florida, Doris Tambi Gurbardhan logged on, and so many folks on the Facebook stream are thanking the folks of Jadu's Trading Limited for extending by half hour. Dave Basdeo says thank you. Kathy Lucas also says thank you to the Dream Team for giving us such wonderful memories that are being rekindled tonight. Vashti Rampasad also enjoying. Rauti Ramdeo, Veronica Williams, Kamla Sinanen, the folks of the US, Canada. We're touching all the continents this evening via our live stream. Thank you, everyone. Even India, the folks of India. I think it's probably just after 6 a.m. in India. And we've also got a lovely family in Mumbai, the Suri family, enjoying. Thank you so much for being with us. Ruby, let's continue. All right, I guess it's back to me. So hope you guys are enjoying, friends, the golden voice of Ruby Khan Gupta. Yes, a true treat for you this evening as we present to you, of course, this special two-hour tribute that has been extended by half hour in memory of the late Nazimul Khan. And we acknowledge some of our listeners and our viewers with us right now. Radhika Rupchand says she's remembering the day at Hotel Normandy singing Under the Trees. She says, I can't find words to describe how wonderful this evening's tribute is by Ruby in memory of her brother. I was an ardent admirer of Nazimul. Nazreen Mohammed says, beautiful presentation. As always, interesting, says Ruby and Nazimul were an incomparable pair. Glad that the dream girl continues as her brother would have wanted her to. I love that. He would have certainly wanted Ruby to continue as she is going for as long as she can. And she's got so much life and figure in her still. Veronica Williams says, this is surely Trinidad and Tobago's Lata Mangeshkar. What a wonderful voice. So many folks are with us in Australia as well. We've got Sherry and Sabita out there in Australia. They say, thank you for this. We are thoroughly enjoying. So we've got a couple minutes left to thanks to Jadu's Trading Limited. Thank you so very much, guys. Ruby, let's continue.
Oh,
memories there of the film Aashiqui, rendered superbly by Ruby Khan Gupta. And we are getting very near to the end of our program this evening, of course, as we draw closer and closer to the end and we pull the curtains down on this special virtual tribute in memory, in honor of the late great Nazimul Khan. We say a special thank you to all of the sponsors who would have made it possible: Extra Foods, Classic Tiles, Vish Hardware, Designer Balloons and Events, Home Aesthetics Molding Company, and Girija Enterprise Limited, of course, for this half hour as well, exclusively Jadu's Trading Limited. Thank you so much, Mr. Raj Jadu, Mrs. Sati Jadu. We do appreciate it so much. I know before Ruby gives to us probably maybe her final two selections, she'd also like to deliver her thanks to all those who would have made this evening possible. But Ruby, I just from my end want to let you know it's always a pleasure to work with you. You are a true professional, a versatile, multi-talented artist, admired the world over. I've been working with Ruby, I think, since her first concert, probably in 2010. That was when I would have just started in media. And our cordial relationship continues. So blessings to you, Ruby. And this has really been a great tribute in memory of the late Nazimul Khan. I think everybody is extending kudos to you, Ruby, for this wonderful gesture. Anyone who would have viewed this evening would have been able to see the love that they shared through songs, over the years, for decades, standing together side by side as the Dream Team. Well, the Dream Team continues to live on via the magical voice of Ruby Khan Gupta. And I am sure that your brother, the late Nazimul Khan, Ruby, is looking down upon you, smiling, continuing to give you the strength you need to keep on keeping on and to do what you do so superbly. So congratulations, Ruby, on behalf of Radio and TV Jagriti and our Facebook channel, our YouTube channel. It's been wonderful sharing this magnificent evening with you friends the world over. And we thank you so much for your love and support, your comments at every juncture. I'm Shirvani Sukhai, and now it's over to the Dream Girl once again, Ruby Khan Gupta, as she says her thank yous and renders her final selection or two.
Tumhare
Two hours went by. Before I present my final selection, I'd like to extend a special thank you to all those who would have made this special tribute to my brother possible. Firstly, a big thank you to my sponsors, Extra Foods, Jadu's Trading Limited, and thank you for the extra half an hour. Classic Tiles, Vish Hardware, Designers Balloons and Events, Home Aesthetics Molding Company, Girja Enterprise Limited. Also, I did like to acknowledge my brother and my sister, Nazir and Bernadette Yasmin Rampasad. Thank you all for the love and support and for always being there. Three of us are now left of six siblings. May we forever maintain our strong bonds. Nazimul, their family, his wife, Sati Khan, children, Kevin and Darren, daughter-in-law, Sharina, and his grandson, Samir. I am so grateful to everyone for this assistance and support. I really could not have done it without you all. Finally, to all my viewers and listeners, those of you who send messages, love, and express such beautiful sentiments, I appreciate them all. I am so happy you enjoyed. Thank you. I pray that God continue to grant me good health and strength to continue my passion for singing as long as I live. Thank you very much. Do enjoy my final selection.
magic.